So this is a community event that we look forward to every year. It's a way for us to showcase all of our equipment and the services that we provide at the Public Works Department. I actually oversee the department, and all the guys work on this. It takes about half of a day to get everything set up, and it's just a lot of coordination.